Gotta love my one-handed driving skills, right? Oh, they're gonna kill us this time. Oh, we're gonna get close up to this thing dying. Oh, it didn't die. What? I thought for sure we're gonna flip over and die. Yeah, we're up it. Now, even the Bronco had trouble cutting through this spot, so. Yeah, we did it. And we stayed upright. Pull again. There we go. We're coming back up it. Now the Bronco can climb this. Apparently this thing can't. Too long. Dragon bumper. Not a Bronco. That's where the shot went. Yeah. Like I said, the Bronco has done this before. Three-wheeling, actually. Fish it for me. One little short course that me and Scott were working on while he was here.
Steering situation is probably not helping either. There we go. That barely fits.
Super freaking slow, I love it. Over here. Leaving the rock rail on the passenger side to pivot on. That took some serious patience, I'm not gonna lie. That was awesome. Definitely gonna be some bloopers in this reel. Now we did it. Scuffed it. It's gonna be laying on its wheels though. Why are you being such a tippy bitch? Today, I don't get it. Like, seriously. Why are you tipping so hard? This thing never tips over.